very strong mentally and emotionally. No matter what hardships she face, she's always ready to move on and she doesn't wallow in self-pity.
She's been an inspiration all my life. She used to be a professor teaching in the university before coming out into medical practice, private practice. She's still keeping fit at her age and trying to stay sane and healthy during this time of COVID.
What's one thing that I inherited from you?
Dressing sense?
Oh, my fashion sense?
Yes.
So you're taking credit for me looking this cute?
Yes.
Okay.
Now, I wanted to share with you something that I inherited from my mom. It's not really an inheritance, but it just really reminds me of her. It is a scarf that my mom used to wrap my neck with whenever I was about to fall sick, and she would always say, Charlotte, you need to keep your neck warm. And if you just look at the state of it today, it's all tattered and torn. It wasn't this way when she last used it on me, but I do still keep it with me because it reminds me of her. I hold it very dear to my heart.
Now, one of the best pieces of advice that she has given me is to always remain patient no matter how tough things get. It's something that has stuck with me till today. Whether it's facing a challenge at work or in life, I'm always thinking, like, what would my mother tell me? Yeah, so she's always on the back, you know, in my mind, telling me to remain patient and, you know, take things one step at a time.
What's one piece of advice you want me to remember forever? Be strong. Don't take things for granted. So it's two different pieces of advice. Like, okay, let's take it as one. Be strong and don't take things for granted. I love you, Mom. Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day. I love you, Mommy.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Love you, Mom. And Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Thank you, Mom. And Happy Mother's Day to you.
Happy Mother's Day to all moms out there. And not forgetting our Gojek drivers. There are many super moms out there on the road today. So a big shout out to you guys.